Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Al'Akul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Al'Akul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise. The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell. I can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Thank you.
is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Thank you.
We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Darkblade. Finish this.
Why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic. You first.
The Darkblade.
kiss him.
Thank you.
his dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the Hive are treacherous, vicious, but they can still fall to infighting, to petty distractions of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.